your doorways and alleyways clear, because you guys might feel me driving over the manure and all that. It's quite rough here, and that is why, and I can't hardly get in here with the motor anymore. I mean, we can jump out and look here. I got about that much room before the top of the machine starts hitting the header in the building, and we don't want that. So what I'm gonna do, or at least try to do, is, I don't know if it can be done or not, is come in here and chip a little bit of this frozen stuff away. Thank you. while you're gonna be able to see, but that water that collects, that runs down from the manure being yay high and then steep going down into the pen, that water, the barnyard slope, and it goes that way, that you guys, it runs that way. So the manure and all the water, when it froze, it made it about that much higher because it all froze right in here. That's got to be taken care of. So that's why I came in here.
Good.